you're looking for me or something. It's because I didn't show up for school again. Well, sorry. I really don't feel like going to school when my whole world is falling apart. Yeah, I get it. School's important. What do you want? Why'd you come here? I guess it's obvious that you came here to see me, but I'm really not in the mood to talk to anyone right now. Well, you can leave if you want. I'm gonna stay here for a while. Why am I here? Because of what you said last time, when we were looking around, you know, I've been thinking about it. Look, I'm sorry I yelled at you, but you don't understand what this means. Someone I've known for all my life has killed a pack leader. Someone everyone loved. I don't even know what to think. I don't even know what to do for real. If I find them, I... The reason why I'm really out here, if you want to know, is because I'm trying to think of what Cass would do in this situation. He was so good at being a leader. I wanted to learn more from him. He was going to be the best leader the packs have ever seen. He was smart. He was logical, you know. He kept his emotions in check. Me, I feel like a hot mess right now. But to be fair, I don't know what he would do if the shoe was on the other foot and he was here instead of me. Would he be just as much of a wreck as I am? This is why I'm so lost. If this was just some random crazy fanatic, some stupid vampire, or I don't know, some supernatural hunter or something, I could maybe wrap my head around this, but a pack member, someone I trusted, this, and it's tearing me apart. What's worse is that I have to deal with it. I have to figure it out. I haven't told my parents or my grandparents yet. Bringing this up to them, I don't know. There could be so much discord within the pack after this. I'm so lost right now, so confused, so scared. I wish this was just a bad dream that I just wake up. But I know this is reality, and Thanks for the hug. I needed one. Hey, look how pretty the sky is tonight. Totally perfect, not a cloud today. Oh, it's so perfect. It's so nice. Why am I not letting go? Because at this moment, I don't feel like a wolf. I feel like I'm human. In your arms. Just hold me a little longer, please. What's wrong? In my eyes. Oh, I didn't even realize I was crying. Maybe it's just dust or sand. Hey, it's okay. I'll be okay. You're here right now, so I have to be okay, right? You're so funny. What do I mean? You're so nice to me. Even after I said such mean things last time, I didn't mean it. Oh, you knew that. I'm sorry anyway. It's just so hard, you know? So very hard. I guess this is what happens when you're a leader. Bad things happen. People are gonna be looking at me, right? I guess this is the stuff Cass went through. My parents, my grandparents. It's all gonna fall on me. I'm gonna find out who did it. And I'm gonna bring them to justice. Be careful. I'm always careful. It's you who's not careful. You always get yourself into trouble around me. Do me a favor though. Turn to your left. Just turn your head to the left. Just do it. Don't ask questions. That was for being nice. And don't look so surprised. Thank you. gonna go home just yet. Kinda just wanna go for a run. Yeah, I know. I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna have to confront Cass's. Yeah. I need to clear my head and go in this without all this emotions and stuff. I need to be smart about this and no. It's better if you don't come near the pack at the moment. Everyone's really volatile, emotional, and I don't want to see you get hurt, okay? Thanks. Anyway, I'm gonna go for a nice long run and clear my head. You should get going home, okay? Alright, I'll see you later.